And I'll tell you what.
And this matchup presented by Twizzlers. You can't be serious with Twizzlers.
Now I'll tell you what. I'm going to say what I noticed in the early moments of this entire situation. All five members of Bayley's team came out individually because they're all egomaniacs. There are only two waves of superstars on the other team. The Riot Squad, always a cohesive unit. Fox and James, also very cohesive. There is no way the Riot Squad's team comes up short tonight.
Graves, you are reaching at this point. That's ridiculous. That's not even a point.
I read an interview this weekend that Sasha Banks said she was the greatest female superstar ever in WWE.
She actually didn't say that. You're taking that out of context. Nonetheless, Trish Stratus, the Hall of Famer, a former seven-time women champion, taking on Sarah Logan to start this match. Actually, what Sasha Banks said, Corey, is she's very humble, and she is just so happy to have been involved in Evolution, have a small part in all of this.
You know, the one thing that humble people don't do, talk about how humble they are. Thank you very much.
Gosh, no, she also said to all the little girls who will be inspired by this, this is for you.
And look at Trish and Sarah Logan backing away from the Hall of Famer, and here comes Liv Morgan.
Sasha Banks was inspired by Michael Myers. And all the back's been stabbed around here.
Trish.
You're lucky it's close to Halloween, Graves.
Tag. Here comes Lita. Lita, a four-time women's champion.
Homage to Team Extreme.
I tell you, Lita and Trish last night looking like they didn't lose a step. And there's the clothesline taking out Liv Morgan. Lita taking it to Liv, the so-called rebel of the Riot Squad.
Here comes the rebels. Lita was kind of the OG here in WWE.
That she was. Kicked to the midsection. Lita planting.
Oh, wow.
Liv off the DDT.
Look at the history in the ring.
Oh,
right
look at
now.
Lita now. Gonna go up top. Looking for the Lita salt. And the Riot Squad saving one of their own.
Well oiled machine. Oh,
Sasha Bailey with baseball slides. And now.
Tandem cross bodies.
Sasha Bailey and her team are dominating live on Raw. And we are back live on Monday Night Raw in the middle of a 10-woman tag team matchup, and Bayley and company in control of Alicia Fox and her team of Mickie James and the Riot Squad. Look at that team that Bayley has. Sasha Banks, Natalya, Lita, and Trish Stratus.
Graves, were you finally silenced last night about the relationship between Sasha and Bayley?
Absolutely not. I still have my doubts. One day we'll break down the footage.
Alicia into the corner, tag made, and here comes Trish Stratus. Many believe the greatest of all time, the seven-time women's champion. And now a double team. Oh, Sasha and Trish working together. Cover by Stratus is enough to put Fox away and a kick out.
I think that was disrespectful by Sasha Banks, forcing a WWE Hall of Famer to do her pose. Why didn't they point together?
How do you not know that Trish is a huge fan of Sasha Banks?
Kick out. What is your problem with Sasha anyway, Corey? This is like an ongoing thing with you.
Have you ever met her?
You're so jealous of Sasha.
I like her.
Here comes.
And here we go. Mickie now grabbing the leg of Sasha Banks. And Alicia Fox able to take control.
Cover here by Fox.
Hook of the leg now. Almost had Banks in a kick out.
A lot of these women were so emotional yesterday, all of the feelings going into WWE Evolution, but tonight it's all business.
The aggression from Mickie James wearing down Sasha Banks.
And Mickie, tell you, she's will be forever linked with both Lita and Trish Stratus.
How about that moment when Mickie and Trish finally got in the ring together last night at Evolution?
Mickie James appearing in WWE as a fan of Trish Stratus, and they went on to have some classic matchups, including Trish's final match on Monday Night Raw before her retirement. And of course, Mickie and Lita having Lita's retirement match at Survivor Series.
I don't think it can be lost on anybody when you're talking about Sasha Banks, Natalya, and Bayley. They're inspired by their tag team partners, Lita and Trish Stratus.
Yep,
some of the trailblazers.
Sasha up over the top, lands on her feet, buckled a bit, tries to make it to the corner, and that slight buckle as she came down on the knees may have cost her. Mickie James, great job preventing her from making a tag. And here's Logan and this Riot Squad. Pretty impressive to watch. Incredible teamwork. Sarah, the power of the Riot Squad. She has improved immensely, though. Great Sasha counter. They put her away here. Rolls her up in a kick out at two. And Logan with a drop kick. And Sarah, here's the cover. Almost had Banks an air fall.
Even though the Riot Squad didn't walk away with a win last night, I mean, they definitely put their mark on the map.
Now, the Riot Squad has been improving rapidly week after week. You see Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss would be improving, but she's already perfect. She's the goddess.
Nice for her to bestow some of her genius onto some of the other women in the ring.
Oh, picked down by Logan. Sarah's impressive, Corey, just straight out power.
I'm a big fan of what Sarah Logan brings to the table. Unorthodox style, just raw power.
Looks like she's having fun just picking Sasha Banks apart.
Sasha trying to create some space to try to make it to her partners again. Logan intercepting Banks and driving Sasha right back into the corner.
For the power difference.
Tag, and here comes the leader of the Riot Squad, Ruby Riot, who I believe is going to be a women's champion sooner rather than later here at WWE.
Look at this. Like a mob beat down in the corner.
A four-on-one attack as Riot was with a referee.
Bailey's got to keep her emotions in check. Nice deep front face lock applied. Banks is in a lot of trouble right now.
Ruby says, I don't care what anybody thinks. I know how good I am. I know what I can accomplish in WWE, and I'm going to do it my way. Banks almost made a tag, and Riot with a cheap shot to lead him.
It's got to be the key to success. Put on your blinders and stay focused.
Ruby Riot mocking Trish Stratus.
Whether or not you like her attitude, it's effective. And Ruby now mocking Banks. And Sasha steps out of the way, and Ruby ran into her teammates.
Great wherewithal by Fox tagging herself in.
Yeah, and again, preventing Sasha Banks from making it to her corner.
Veteran move by Alicia Fox.
Roll through, Banks kicks out. Fox does not want to be there. Or maybe she does.
Fox like a one-woman wrecking crew right now.
And Banks makes the tag, here comes Natalya. And Natalya knocks down Foxy. Oh!
Draw your spine. Oh, my God.
Classic Natalya right there. And that basement drop kick.
Spinning lariat. Natalya connects.
Here's the cover. Hook of the leg on Fox and Logan saving the matchup.
No selfie leg can help it from a boot to the face.
And Trish Stratus flying in from out of nowhere. Mickie James heading up to the top rope. Trish, though.
Oh, Mickie, I thought you'd know better by now.
Oh, my God. Banks. Meteora. Uh-oh, premature celebration because there's the Riot Squad. And Bailey and Lita to the rescue. Look at this. Double twist of fate. Bailey had to love that.
Wonderful.
Bailey's gonna remember that forever.
I tell you, a victory would be more memorable than a victory. The referee showing a lot of leeway right here.
Diving elbow by Bailey. Lita going up top.
There's a long way out.
Change of the attitude here with a Lita salt.
Direct connection from Lita.
Alicia Fox gonna make Lita pay though, maybe.
Oh, look at
Natalya!
A little heart attack.
Heart attack!
Paying homage to the Heart Foundation. Cover by Natalya. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Alicia.
How tough is Fox proven to be tonight?
Natalya not done yet. Will step through. Looking for the sharpshooter. Locked in center of the ring. Alicia Fox, can she hang on? She can't. Tap out.
A showcase for Natalya Neidhart.
What a showcase for all the women in that match. Sasha, Natalya, and Bailey having the opportunity to tag with Trish and Lita here tonight.